Hello YouTube, this is Game Bottle Babe, and today this video is me answering your questions on Ask.fm. You guys asked some questions and I'm just going to answer a few of them, and yeah, I hope you enjoy, and there'll be a bit of music in the background. You can listen to music as well while I'm doing this video, so yeah, hope you enjoy. So the first question is, what was the last concert you went to? I have to say Peter Andre. He came to my hometown, did Christmas lights, and he sang as well, and the tank that should be done in prison. So, that's the last concert I went to. Next question. What's the last thing you bought? The Take That Podcast t-shirt. Only two of them, but the one I bought last was like a blue, dark blue, it had the symbol of the progress light. What do you spend most of your money on? Take that merchandise, shoes, clothes, yeah. Next question. If you can find a strip fully naked, what would you do? Next question. If you were going to be stuck on your three celebrities, which three would you choose? Oh god. I have to say Gary Barlow, Richard Armitage, and Liam Neeson? I think that's it. Yes, I think some like Gamma Celebrity Armitage. What should there be in a perfect city? I have to say nice people, people polite, nice countryside, Next question, what's your favourite breakfast food? Cheese and toast. Next question, what was the last song you heard? Now I have to be Mark Owen Star. If you haven't heard it yet, just type it in and you should go to number one. Okay, so next question is, the stars come out tonight. They're lighting up the sky tonight for you. I love that song. There's no name in the song, it's part of the lyrics of Take That We Were. Because that's my favorite Take That song. It made me cry. In some way. Next question, cats or dogs? Dogs. Well, I have dogs on my life, so dogs. Next question, if you can listen to only one song the rest of your life, what is it? I wouldn't say song, I'll say like an album. I'll probably listen to my Take That albums. Okay, next question. Do you prefer chicken, beef, or pork meat? Chicken. Okay. Do you smile at strangers? I smile at them if they smile at me. If I can't know them some way. But not really know them if you get on them. I don't know. Next question. Do you ever stop fangirling over Take That? No. I'm never going to. And that's just a few of the questions I'm going to answer. And maybe probably a part two. I don't know. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and yeah. Bye.